Where?
They're here.
Where do we go?
Right here.
Wait, where? Cam.
I'm sending him out stage right. Girl,
yeah. But for the most of it, these three helped me out so much. So please get a round of applause for them.
We fucking love you, Max.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a
getting to know this person standing to my left, you are in for a bumpy ride. You are one of the most incredible entertainers and people I've ever encountered in my entire life, and I'm so, so, so very proud of you. I love you.
Yes, ma'am.
I love you so much. I'm so proud of you.
Girl, I told you on the show how much of a fan I was before the show even fucking aired. At your age, bitch, putting the rest of us to fucking shame! You are such a fucking superstar, and I could not be more happy for you.
Everybody in this building, y'all get on your feet for Aquaria! I would not have felt comfortable being naked as a giant baby if it wasn't for my fellow baby sister. And I want to say you give strength not only to me, but the entire world. And the deserved lady won RuPaul's Drag Race tonight.
To winning too many things in my life, so I don't always know how this type of thing goes. I usually don't know how my new social situations go, so please bear with me for, I guess, thankfully the next year. But I promise to fucking turn it out for you guys. You guys deserve a fierce ass show. The ladies and gentlemen, 9 seasons have been giving fierce ass shows, and I cannot wait to bring that to all of you all over the world. Just thank you so much for enjoying and seeing what I have to offer. It's been such a pleasure sharing with you. And I'm going to have a cocktail. I'll take one question with all of us, and I'm ready.
Yes!
Wait, how are you from here, babe?
I love you.
You're over here.
Out of the way, girl.
Out of the way,
girl. You ain't the winner. You ain't the winner.
Here, God damn it.